The U.S. Secret Service tweeted H.W. Bush as the agency concluded its security detail for the former president. The Bush Protective Division wrote a dispatch at 6 a.m. Friday from the George Bush Presidential Library in College Station, Texas, saying their assignment was complete, with no incidents to report. Bush was buried Thursday at the library, which is located at Texas A&M University. Godspeed, former President George H.W. Bush, you will be missed by all of us, the message reads in part. Secret Service agents served as honorary pallbearers at some of this week's events honoring the 41st president, who was known by the code name Timberwolf. The complete dispatch reads. Timberwolf's detail concluded at 0600 hours on December 7, 2018 with no incidents to report at the George Bush Presidential Library, College Station, Texas. Godspeed, former President George H.W. Bush, you will be missed by all of us. Bush Protective Division. Earlier this week, the Secret Service shared a fond memory of the former president on Twitter, an image of Bush after he shaved his head to show solidarity with an agent's son who was battling leukemia. Bush, 94, died on November 30. He was buried next to his wife, Barbara, and daughter Robin, who died of leukemia at the age of 3.